So guys, we just got that sign over there, and that sign door, and we did all in here, and we're making the slime, and here the slime. I don't know what color it's gonna be, but just this line. So there's that green patch there. There is. Okay, so if it's like so home. Like, I don't know. Yeah. I got legit. Comment if you think this line is nice. And call the service channel. Can't try to get her like probably the same subscribers as me, and then made her can catch up. Oh, cause Sarah doesn't have that much views because she only started a YouTube video a couple days ago. YouTube channel, so just do stuff for her. Like, it's like she's only young. She can't do that videos on her own because like it's not gonna be fair. Just give her a shout out, like, try to get her a couple of subscribers, like, legit, like, a couple of subscribers would do. Sounds like it's the end of the world, guys. Just give her a couple of subscribers, because, like, it's not gonna be good, because here's the slime. The slime actually feels so good, guys. Here you can just do anything with the slime. Not that much purpose of slime. It does keep you quiet, but like, what's the purpose of making squishies to calm you down? It's just like, oh, I don't know, guys. But I'm not gonna be using this. I'm gonna take this big slime out, guys. And I'll pause this. Oh, guys, here it is. With Martin and with Ron, the camera guy, gone. It's just. Oh, it's just so bad deal. It just is legitimately the most baddest thing you wanna feel. So this is the slime. It's actually a decent color of slime. I don't know, should we mix it more? But guys, comment what color you think it is. Go from there. I actually might be doing one of these videos for Sarah. And Sarah comes over or something. That's using actually staring at that slime. So actually, that's so good. That's so good. Look. Yeah, you can actually see your nail. Oh my gosh. Ugh, I feel so good. But it feels so gooey at the same time. Because, like, it's not that good. Like, because it's more sticky. That's, like, the thing you need. Like, sticky. But, like, when there's too much sticky, it's too bad. I'm going to just keep on mixing this. Stirs the slime in the dark and snot. Slime is so farty tonight. Slime is so farty. So underneath the farty tree makes me so happy. Playing with this guy, squeezing him, doing all this experiment. And then we take it out and then we do that. It sticks to your clothes. Sticks to your clothes, at least. That's a bad thing. We can make that stop happening. If we mix and mix it. It's the best so bad if Brian is here. So we're gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna take all the accessory. Just gonna. Guys, okay, so here's the slime. This is how we're gonna stop from sticking to your clothes. This is what you just have to do. Just climb up to here. Talking. And then we just. I found a girl. Look. So, cousin baby, you should actually. Ow! You should actually get it, because. If you see. See, it doesn't stick that much. Might stick a little. Doesn't stick that much. All that.